We know a wet road contributed to the death of a driver heading north on I-75 near Richwood. Boone County deputies say 21-year-old Allyson Davis of Floyd County, Kentucky, lost control of her Toyota Corolla after hitting water that pooled in the high-speed lane there. That car spun out of control and ended up under a tractor trailer. She died there at the scene. The truck driver was not hurt.